worship. Thank you. Thank you. greater than what Jesus has done. You can never be too jacked up to the point where Jesus would say, actually, I can't fix you. So I want to give each of us the opportunity to right now come before the foot of Jesus, the foot of the cross, and just confess to him, Jesus, this is my blood. This is what I've been struggling with for so long. So I want to give you guys space, just right now, just you and Jesus, just tell him, maybe for the first time, what it is that you are trying so hard to hide, and just open up, and let Jesus see it, and know that the second you come to him, he says, I love you, I can heal that. You don't have to hide that anymore, I can heal you. Spend some time.